So now my favorite part is the lips.